next. Hey y'all, 1, 2, 3, get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me, you know it won't prosper.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it has been a very long time since I have done a video. And today will be a little chit chat of what's really been going on in my life and why I kind of slowed down with my videos, especially my hair videos. And we're going to do this review about this place, well, this company called Swankaposh, I think it's called, where they have jeans or pants and clothing that you can literally, if you're a size 10, you could probably get in a size 5 pants or something like that, I would say. So if you're interested in this video and to keeping up with the latest with me, especially for my subscribers, please continue to watch this video. Let's get to it. Okay, so first of all, let me get my phone. Okay, so you guys, this has been quite some months. These last couple of months that have been quite busy. So first of all, I'm supposed to be getting ready to go to the beach with my husband. My kids are in school right now. Well, preschool, even though we are in the summer. Y'all know preschool daycares are open all year long. So that is where they at. And that is why it is quiet. Okay. So, let's just get started with that. And I'm going to talk along while I'm getting ready. I'm not even going to do like a full play. So, just in case he ends up changing his mind. Because he's doing other stuff too at the same time. So, anyway, so I have not been posting videos because I have been quite busy. You all know, if you're new to my channel, and if you already subscribed to my channel, you already know that I have 3 kids. Yes, a 4-year-old, soon to be 5, in about a couple of more months. And then I have my 2-year-old son, who's about to be 3 next month. And then I have my 1-year-old daughter, who just turned 1 in the month of May, and she's officially walking. Yeah, walking. So that is why my hands been quite busy. Although they are in school during the day or whatever like that. Because me and my husband, we do go and work. So, just a thought. Let me go run and get something. Back. Alright, so I had to go get my mirror so I could do this. So what I was gonna say was, yeah. So she's officially walking and all of them are in school or whatever. And you know, me and my husband, we work doing landscaping. So what's really been going on is I have slowed down on my videos because financially, not saying that I don't have the money to cooperate with the companies that have been reaching out to me, but I have been saving up doing some things. So now that my daughter, for one, my daughter is going to preschool this year, so she'll be going to a regular county public school on August 17th when school start back. So that's something exciting for her because she's ready to go to the big school. So I have been saving money, and I just recently went school shopping for her the weekend that just passed by. So I have been doing some better making decisions with my money. So yeah, one of the things I have been working on is, well, for one, me and my husband, we have been going on a lot of vacations, so I tend to try to help with paying for whatever I can pay for. If you are a follower on my Instagram, you will see that we just went on a 5-day Bahama cruise. So we won that trip on the radio, but we still ended up paying over $1,000 for it because of the upgrades that we did for the room so I don't get seasick and some other things you had to pay for regarding the trip. So that is some stuff I have been using my money toward more so than me buying a bunch of wigs, because it's like, I want a vacation too. So that is one thing. And another thing is, many, many years ago, I used to wear braces. And when I got pregnant with my firstborn, my oldest, my teeth shifted because I got lazy and I stopped wearing my retainers. Shame on me. And because I stopped wearing my retainers, my teeth shifted back, which caused and created a gap in the front. Right here, I can literally stick this whole thing right here through the gap. And honestly, I thought the gap was not going to annoy me, but because I know I've never had it before and that it created because I stopped wearing my retainers, it bothers me. And I like the way my smile was looking when I had got my braces off. So I am working on that too as well. So that will be another... There will be another braces journey. If you would like to follow that, I will keep you all posted when the time comes for me to start the process. As of right now, I have not started the project, that journey yet, because I recently just went to do a consultation with them. And I'm actually paying less than the first time I actually had braces, because I'm only wearing them for a year. The last time I had braces, I had to wear it for two years. So, yeah, that's better. I was kind of, satisfied with that news. So, yeah, I'm saving money toward that to get my teeth fixed. And, so that is what I've been doing with my money. Just saving it for trips and, my kids and my teeth. And then who knows what else that I will want to invest in. So,
gosh, it's so hot out there, sir.
I'm doing a video. Oh. Real quick. Excuse me for that interruption. My husband didn't know I was doing a video, so I had to let him know. But anyways, so yeah, like I was saying, that is pretty much what I've been using my money for, what I've been saving for, and why I slowed down in responding to the different companies that have been reaching out to me to do wig reviews or anything like that. And then another thing is, I am grateful, but some of the wigs they offer me to review, I just be like, I want something different. I mean, I have already did certain wigs, and most of the wigs that I'm getting to people want me to review is like wig types I already reviewed before. So that's another reason why I haven't really been doing the videos like that regarding the wigs. And I'm thinking about going back to doing my synthetic wigs, because the synthetic wigs still got some oomph out there. Not all about the human hair wigs all the time. So yeah. Ooh, I don't know how that look. So yeah. And another thing that I'm interested in is I am interested in fashion. If you haven't noticed on my IG, Instagram, I have been posting pictures of some outfits I've been wearing. Even though there are more outfits that I've been wearing that I'd be like, they're super cute, but I just forget to take pictures and post it. So I like to deal with fashion and stuff like that with clothing. One of the companies I do like to shop from is Shein. Very super affordable. They have some nice stuff. And like every day where you can run to the store type wardrobe is like, Rainbow, Mad Rag, Ross, Marshalls, stores like that. I really haven't shopped for clothes like that off Amazon, because sometimes I like to try things on before I actually purchase it. And sometimes things do not look as it is. But that sounds crazy, right? Because I shop off, Shein or whatever. So, but the thing is, Shein has been doing good so far with their clothing. Most of the clothes that I wore for our Bahama trip was from Shein, so I was very satisfied with that. So yeah, that's why I decided to go ahead and do this review of the Swankaposh clothing, these pants that I bought. Literally, y'all know my weight has fluctuated from 181 to all the way down from to like 160 something, all the way down with, let's just say, literally right now I am like 141. And that's after having 3 kids, because I think when I got pregnant, I was like 160 something when I gained some weight. 160 something when I gained weight. So, yeah. Where is this? Where are these lashes up here today? I'm not gonna use my good one. So, yeah. So that, I think, that has pretty much been going on in my life. The fact that my kids are being kids and I'm being a mom, and I slowed down on my videos for various reasons, financially. And that's that. I have been kind of stressed out about my teeth, but you know, God gonna work that out for me. Because it's like, you paying all this money? Lord, teeth work, like, teeth is expensive. You really gotta have insurance. I mean, I have insurance. I have good insurance, but still. Let me look at my ears. So I will try to make my face appear a little bit more on my YouTube channel. I see my subscriber numbers has been going up. And I thank those that have been subscribing. So, yeah. Alright, so this is all I'm going to do for my face. Again, like I said, I'm going to the beach. And so, let me pull my hair up. And put it in the bun at the top. So, I'm going to go ahead and we're going to get into this review of these pants I got from Swankaposh. I think that's what it's called. Hope I'm saying the name right. Because I'm just saying it like I just, you know. Okay. I think the bun should be good enough. Okay, so let me pull up their information. Almost like saying swank shop. I think that's what it's called. Something like that. Yeah, Swankaposh jeans. I don't know if you guys ever seen this company with the jeans or the pants that you can get in like 2 sizes down more. You should be able to fit into their jeans. Let me see. Ooh, they're high-rise stretchy jeans, and you can go down a couple of sizes in their pants. So if you wear a large, you should be able to wear a small. So I'm going to be honest and let you guys know, I have already worn one pair of their pants, and I'm going to go ahead and let you all see what that look like in just a little bit. So I have worn one of their pants, and I'm going to tell you all, I was not sure, because I was like, should I get a medium, small? But I usually wear like a large, like I said, and I decided to go ahead and get a small. Y'all, I was able to fit it, surprisingly. I was able to fit it. So I believe most of the colors I have can go with this color top I'm going to put on. I'm going to put this top on and then I'm going to put on a jeans. So I'll be back. Okay, so I got 6 pair of pants, yellow and blue, as you can see. I have the green, I think it's like a mint green and like a hot pink. Hopefully the camera is picking up the colors, because I don't know if it is. And then I have the orange and like lavender type purple. They have more colors, so but we're going to work with this. And I believe this top can go with any color. So I'm just going ahead and use this top until I invest and buy more tops to go with the rest of the colors. Because originally I will wear this with like the pink pants. But we're going to do this, okay? Okay, guys. So here is the first pair, which is the pink pair. And this is what she's looking like on me. Now, this is the size small. And I'm usually a 8-10. This is like a 1-5 size. So definitely fit. Keep in mind, I did have 3 babies. So I do have a little pudge. Usually when I wear these jeans, I wear my corset, which gives me more of a flatter appearance. But looks like I lost a little bit more weight on my stomach, because it's not as poofy as it was when I first got them on. So yes, but these are the pink pair. And they do definitely give you some badoom-ka-doom back, the almost like Fashion Nova jeans, which I love the hugging the and everything. It shows your shape and everything like that. I will suggest that when you wear these pants to wear like thong panties or panties that does not show the extra line of your underwear, because that is so tacky. So keep in mind of that. So this would be like when Mother Nature is on vacation type jeans you can wear. So let's go ahead and get to the next color. These are the hot pink. So let's try on the lavender. Okay, as you can see, that was all of the Swankaposh pants that I literally just tried on. And honestly, what I can say, like I said, the pants that I did try on were small, so you definitely can squeeze in there. Literally do some dancing from side to side. Y'all know how we do when we trying to get on these skinny jeans. But yes, definitely you can fit it. You can go one size down if you're not comfortable about going 2 sizes down, because that's exactly what I did. I went 2 sizes down and I can literally fit a small in their jeans. Not saying that I can fit a small in every pair of jeans in the world, just their jeans, because they are stretch material, so you can literally squeeze up in there. What I do suggest for women who likes to have a nice shape, these pants, because they fit tight, they will cause like a little like a muffin top. That's what they would call it. So if you're not a person who likes to have like, you wear the tight jeans and they have that pudge right there like hugging it and it's showing, I would suggest that you wear some type of shapewear with it, corset or an, but if you not ashamed about it or anything like that, You're comfortable about, you know, the skin you're in, or however they want to say it. You can wear it with a crop top or something. Now, me, being that I am a Christian and a married woman, I do wear crop tops, but not to where it's too much exposure when I go out with my husband. So I tend to wear the top that you see that I have on now, which is perfect because it literally stops about right here, and it is the crop top. But the jeans are high-waist jeans, so they do go over my stomach, so when I wear those type of tops, it don't look like I'm revealing a lot of skin or revealing too much that I shouldn't be revealing. You know how that be, being a Christian and everything changing your life. So I will give this company a 5-star. Will I be purchasing more jeans from them? Maybe in the future. It depends, because right now I'm kind of like budgeting my money right now, as I explained earlier in the video while I was getting ready. So yes, this company is very legit. Their jeans are as what they say. They do have other things on there. You know, the jeans with the wide legs at the bottom. They have some super cute stuff. They even have their own shapewear that I might go back to buy. Excuse me. So I might go back to buy. Go back and buy. So this company is legit, like I said, and I would definitely recommend you all to go check them out. They're not a scam, so you go check them out. I have seen many videos on social media of different women trying them on. I'm just not the one to literally try them on from scratch. Like, all I have on is a pair of panties and bra, not, or a pair of panties with a top. I could not reveal all that to you all. But I did let you guys see what the jeans look like on me. You can always go on their website. They have plenty of those type of videos. People literally trying them on from scratch. They're way bigger than me. So you look at them and be like, I'm smaller than them. I know I can go down 2 sizes if they just went down 2 sizes. And, you know, that's how I was. So that is pretty much all in this video. I gave you all my life update and what's really been going on, why I slowed down with most of the hair videos and everything, and what I'll be posting more, a little bit more fashion, because I have been into that lately. And follow me on my IG, and you will see more of little mini clips that I make, vacationing outfits that I put on together, or something, I'm going somewhere or something like that really quick. So what's really been going on in the world, because you don't have to spend a lot of money to be cute or, you know, do all that. You can spend very little and get away with a lot. So yeah, that is pretty much all I have for you guys in this video today. Just wanted to show my faces so you guys can see that I am doing okay, and I hope you all are doing okay as well in this year of 2022. God bless you all, and subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber, or if you are a subscriber, continue to watch for more updates. Peace out.